A 34-year-old Hattiesburg man arrested on weapons charges. Hattiesburg police say Jason Jones had three weapons in his possession when they stopped him near 4th and North Streets about 2:30 this morning. One of the weapons was stolen. Jones is charged with possession of a stolen weapon, possession of a controlled substance, and an outstanding warrant for contempt of court.